Hello, my name is Rama and I'm from Jordan, and I would like to tell you about the Peace Camp forum that we had, and about the forum as well. We had many participants from many different cultures, many different backgrounds, and also with the refugees kids. We had some barriers, as we can say, language barriers, as the kids spoke another language rather than the participants. What else? We also had some cultural differences. We also got the chance to see what the refugees lived, how they lived at that camp. We lived in their caravans. We lived the exact same way they lived. It's a hard way to live. This way, we could imagine how they lived, and yeah, it was a life-changing experience for every one of us.